Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. Let me show you how I made coasters from colorful felts. I have some spare felt with me here. I'm keeping black felt for the base of the coaster. Taking a basic square shape with 9.5 cm sides, adding 0.5 cm seam each sides for the finishing. Now, taking one square as a pattern, I will cut other felts accordingly for the top.
Thank you.
this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more videos.